After allowing 4 goals on just 9 shots in Game 3, Marc-Andre Fleury has been replaced in net by Matt Murray for a crucial Game 4 skate in Ottawa. It's the first playoff start for Murray since the Pens clinched the Cup last June, but the Pens, a resilient group, Pittsburgh 11-2, following a playoff loss over the last 2 postseasons.
Held at center, pitched on by Brisson. Weidman got it on, and a shot by Hoffman was off of Murray. Around a wraparound, another try, and Murray got him both.
And Matt Murray flagged twice on Victor Stahlberg.
And brought back in by Derek Brassard. Brassard laid it on, Ryan with it there, dips his way around, backhanded one in front, stopped by Murray. Rebound on a sprawling play made by Matt Murray. Back it comes now for Carlson, swung one in front, the pinball back to Gensel, led back up now to Crosby. Moving back up with Mata, it's a 3-on-2 as they hit the line. Mata escapes and threw one, he scores! Ole Mata with his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. With 46 seconds to go in the first, it's 1-0 in favor of the Penguins.
And now there is a penalty, but it's to J.G. Pageau, the old headlock like UConn Eric used to do, Doc.
Across to Kessel. Drifting away near the net and feeling off this pass is Gensel. Gensel to Crosby. A couple of tries. He scores! Crosby with a power play goal. And it's 2-0 Penguin.
Off the skate, to the stick, and in. That's just beautiful hockey by Gensel and Crosby.
We've got to make sure we have some defensive conscience so we don't feed the counterattack.
Thanks a lot, Mike.
Okay, Pierre.
Onto the back, it's Ian Cole with it, gave it on over, and Dumoulin a shot, score! Ryan Dumoulin let that one go. It wound up ricocheting at the front, off Dion Phaneuf, and in. And Dumoulin has recorded his first of the playoffs this year. Sent back on by Ryan, and falling is Hainsey. Here's Ryan moving in, and a diving play made by Malkin to take away some of his ice on a pass. Throw it back!
Look at that feed, blindly but aware, getting it to Clark MacArthur.
One of the many unifying personal stories of this year for Ottawa has been that guy at number 16. Turris goes to work on Daly. Help came from Malkin. Worked back on further, and Malkin ahead. He's got Kessel up the wing, and that one hops onto Kessel. Save made by Anderson on Kessel.
Craig Anderson at the top of the crease just shuts that right down.
At number 5, a little over 5 minutes to go. Here's Pageau circling. Gave it to the back. Carlson with a shot. Score!
Watch a deflection right there. And then eventually, actually off the skate, Tommy Pyatt. I think Pyatt will get credit for that goal.
Too many men on the ice for Pittsburgh. Anderson on the bench.
Tourist forced off, able to scale one along. Settled down by Ryan, but he lost it. Diving play misfires, though. And a one-timer is off the outside of the net by Tourist. Dropped onto Ryan. Poked along further. It's thrown back onto Carlson. Save made by Murray. Diving play. On back to Hoffman. Carlson, it's shot. And that one turned to the corner. Off of Dumoulin. 2 seconds and one. It's going to go to Pittsburgh. Tied. Final score in the game. The Penguins 3, the Senators 2.
The Penguins improved to 9-1 in the postseason when scoring first and do just enough to earn a 3-2 victory in Game 4 as they even the series at 2. Ole Mata's first period goal was his first in 47 career playoff games. Meanwhile, in the second, Sidney Crosby recorded the 55th goal of his postseason career. That's fourth most among active players. Evgeny Malkin was kept off the score sheet but still skated in his 140th career playoff game, tying Jaromir Jagr for the most in Penguins franchise history. Matt Murray needed just 24 saves in net to earn the win. The Pens can take their first lead of this series in Game 5. That's Sunday afternoon in Pittsburgh.